Children, do you remember the number patterns learnt in lesson 2? Come, in this new lesson, let's learn more about number patterns by using addition and subtraction. Today, Raju and Bablu are walking in the park happily once again. Hey, how has it suddenly become dark? What is this? It looks like Jeev's spaceship. Oh, what is this? This time Jeev has pulled both Raju and Bablu into his spaceship.
Ha 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 ha. Last time you escaped from my captivity. Today, I will not let you go. There is just one way to get out of this spaceship. This spaceship has 3 doors. Each door has a code on it. If you can correctly solve the codes on all the 3 doors, only then you will be able to go back.
Jeev said this and disappeared. Raju and Bablu saw a door in front of them on which the code was written. Raju told Bablu that he had solved Jeev's codes before, but these numbers were very large. Bablu told Raju that they should look at the numbers in order. So what should Bablu and Raju do now? To find the difference between the first 2 numbers, they should subtract 200 from 250. What remains when 200 is subtracted from 250? 50. Then they found the difference between 300 and 250. And again they got 50. Raju started dancing happily. I got the pattern, I got the pattern. Children, have you also got the pattern of these numbers? Yes, you got it absolutely right. To get the next number, you have to add 50 to every number. Similarly, to get the number after 300, we will have to add 50 to 300. So the next number is 350. Now, to get the next number after 350, we will have to again add 50 to 350. And we get 400. Before we see if Raju's and our answer is correct or not, can you find the answer to another similar pattern? Here, the first number is missing. So now, how do we do this? We will begin from the second number. Can you identify this pattern? Yes, children, you have identified this pattern correctly. Here, to get the next number, we will have to add 25 to previous number. Similarly, to get the first number, 25 has to be subtracted from the second number. Once you understand the pattern, then you can easily write the next number to complete the pattern. Like this, we can complete this pattern. Come, let's see if Raju's and our answer was correct. Raju entered the calculated numbers in the wall. And what is this? The door opened. Raju and our answer was absolutely right. Now Raju and Bablu are facing the second wall. What will be Jeev's next code? We will see that in the next video. Do you think that number pattern can be made only by adding numbers? Will the next code of Jeev be made only by adding numbers? Children, in this lesson, we learn to solve number patterns by using addition. We will see some other number patterns in the next video.